David, best quad pump with a fucking cut. There we go. All right, nasty amount of sweat. It is way too late. I totally should have lifted earlier. I was just being, well, not a total schmuck. I was kind of busy. The last thing I want to do is wreck my sleep schedule as soon as I got it reasonably decent. You know, even, I mean, if you're sleeping during the day, not to be happy with, it just makes me extra excited to see how big they're going to be when I'm floating around 280.